This is Learning to Dance in the Rain.
Seems like there's no getting over the pain.